Ready.
This is Game Guardians Genesis.
Initial reactions.
Our favorite series, initial reactions here. This time in Little League World Series 2010 baseball.
Yeah, look at these people. They're like highest quality.
First up, we'll be starting with Jake.
Oh no, I thought it was Risk for a second.
I'm sorry, sorely disappointed.
Lol.
I don't like this already.
I thought it was.
You can choose any team.
Oh, there's the game. Let's see. Little League World Series 2010 baseball.
You can choose any team you want. Japan is an option.
Yes.
What's going to be your opponent?
Asia Pacific.
Okay. Any stadium you like. You can look through them, right?
Oh. Okay.
Oh. The one Trevor leaked.
Yep.
Instead of WikiLeaks, Trevor leaks.
Trevor leaks. Trevor leaks 2010.
So choose any.
Do NEA.
Right. So New England, Northwest, Southeast, Southwest, West. Great Lakes.
All those countries in the same general fucking area.
If you didn't notice, U.S. has like 7 teams and the rest of the world is...
That's how the real world is, I think, actually.
Asian Pacific. That's like 18 different fucking countries.
And that's a lot of people. Like,
a lot of different kinds of people.
You think they should be like OP... Them and Europe.
At least Latin America is kind enough to leave Brazil out.
And I think... No, but never mind. It has...
Let's be the brown people.
Wow. Okay.
What are they facing?
They'll face the other brown people.
Probably could have done Latin America.
I did Mexico.
Yeah, I guess they're brown too.
They're very brown.
Choose a stadium.
Howard J. Lamade.
Okay.
Lamade.
Could do All-Star Field.
That's the dumbest name for a field.
Oh, I get to choose.
Oh god.
This brings me back.
It brings you back? Were you there?
I've been to,
You've been to the Little League World Series?
I actually have.
In 2010?
Not 2010.
Wait, you've actually been there. Okay, we'll save the story. Pick a team. Pick a team, any team.
Pick a team, any team?
Yep.
Oh my god. Animu! I heard that the black people were good.
Uh-huh.
Other...
Are they good at sports?
You're the Caribbean man.
Yeah, no. Who's good at sports?
Do you think black people are good at sports?
Mm-hmm.
Why would they? They're not white.
I'm not going to respond to that.
Okay, Don, I was really hoping you would say something else. Incriminating.
You know what? I'm going to go with the West. Because
choose a team. God. Okay, I'm choosing.
Who's the Caribbean man?
I'm going to go with the Canadians.
The
West
Caribbean
versus
man.
The Canadians.
Choose a stadium. Don't take as long as Jake did to choose a stadium.
I'm gonna go with the All-Star Field.
Some say he's still choosing a field to this day. I didn't think this would be such a big option. Just choose a stadium and play the game.
My eye hurts.
Sure. No. Go to innings and release. Draw three. Yeah, three.
Three?
Yeah.
Anything else?
No.
I never played baseball before. As a video game.
Well, then you come to the right place.
That man's name is Suzuki. Like,
really? Sure. Okay.
It's generic.
Okay.
Play.
Yeah. Play. I'm sure you guys tested this already. How much did that cost you? $17? You'd pay
15.
For that? Oh, that's right.
International Park has some impressive sponsors.
And still, why would you buy that?
This has been a joke with Bryce the entire time. Every time we went into GameStop, he'd be like, Little League World Series! I'm like, no, for Christ's sake, it's too expensive.
At second base, number 16.
Saying Orozoko.
Okay, so how do I play?
Well, the trigger is your power, and then you can press one of those A, X, or Y to change, like, what type of throw it is.
What's this fielding shift?
I don't know. Oh, yeah.
Oh, okay.
You're good. I think it's the trigger to throw it.
How do I... Oh, damn.
Is this really...
Strike!
And you wanted to go in that blue zone.
Select time zone. I'd rather play in the daytime.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Leave all this, so next.
Okay.
Can you just hit start?
Next. Next. Play.
Play? Oh boy!
Are you hyped?
Oh, I got a healing card?
No, you don't.
The fuck?
It's just advertising it. Oh. You don't actually have one. It's for all the injuries in the league.
Yeah.
West versus Canada!
So I do have a great story for afterward. I met this guy. I met the mascot.
You met that mascot?
Mm-hmm.
Well, tell the story now, please.
Okay. Well, so...
Well, let me tell you the controls, okay?
Okay.
The trigger is... If you hold down the trigger, that's your power to throw the ball, and then those buttons are the type of throws.
Okay. So I'm gonna go with a two-seam... No, four-seam... Fastball, right there. Now he...
And then you wiggle the stick to make people move faster.
And then we're gonna go to first. Okay. Alright, gotcha. I'm getting the hang of it. So, the story is that I was on a decent team, so we won,
Wait, you were on the team?
I was on the all-star team. I can play sports.
I want to see footage. Was it on TV?
There was no footage.
What?
No.
The all-star game wasn't on TV?
I was not... I didn't make it to the stadium. Like, this part where I was on TV... I got to the regional part, where you still got to travel to the place, though. But I wasn't on TV. I just got to watch the games. I didn't play in the actual game, but I got to meet the mascot.
Oh.
Yeah. Our team lost, but to a much better Western team. But
I wanted to go back and see Trevor on ESPN as a little as a little HBN news.
What the fuck was that?
He fouled a bunt.
He fouled a fucking bunt. He's a star player.
What the hell is this?
He's their best player. That's what that means.
Oh my god, he's terrible.
Day into night.
Night.
So innings, I guess we did six with Jake, so.
Nine full innings.
No. Okay, everything else is good.
What the fuck? What is this?
Nothing.
This map.
Why do you have this?
You know. Next.
I don't know. That's actually a great question.
Things happen and play.
I think certain things didn't happen for this meteor.
Sometimes the stars align in certain games.
Those stars must hit you.
Certain games just.
God. Look at his face. Is that a chick?
Eyelashes.
Had eyelashes.
Nope, Javier. Javier, why do you have eyelashes?
Wait, how do I...
Don't question Javier.
Oh, trigger is a throw, and then those buttons are the different type of throws.
Do I have to press the button with the trigger?
No.
No, just the trigger. You hold it in, and then you...
So I select it by pressing the button, and then
yeah.
I have the trigger. Oh, okay. I hold the trigger.
Yeah.
Well, that was easy.
Good pitch!
Who buys these?
Who apparently they're actually pretty expensive. Like the 08 one for like the Wii is still like $8.
Yeah, but there's nothing good on the Wii. There's very little good on the Wii.
Yeah, I know, but it's a cheaply made.
There is some great stuff on there, but there's a lot of trash on the Wii.
It's a cheaply made game from essentially like 2008, 2007 for the Wii.
Hold on, that's a chick.
Yeah. I want to believe
it. I don't think there are women in the Little League, like, World Series.
No.
Well, I've insulted.
The West team.
Oh, never mind. I thought that went a lot farther than it did.
That's also female.
I don't think there are women in the Little League World Series.
There are.
Apparently there are.
Yeah.
Yeah. Is there?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You know this?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. I think there's at least one on the West team that won.
I don't fucking know. Oh yeah, there are. I haven't played fucking Little League in years because I'm fucking too old. Wait, oh, right trigger is this one.
I usually play it with auto on.
That's what these faces are so racist.
It isn't just the breaks you get. I thought it was highly accurate.
Strike.
Oh, you look like you're a natural.
Yeah.
You should try it out.
I'm gonna do it backwards. Nope.
I mean, nobody could tell you were doing it backwards.
Nobody could tell I was doing it backwards. I was actually standing with the rear in the back.
Wayne Tracy.
Wayne Tracy.
Shouldn't it be Tracy Wayne? You would think.
You would think. Watch out!
Oh boy.
It's
a deep one.
It's a deep one.
Wow, okay.
Change. They suck. Is that our mascot?
Is that you?
Is that me?
Yeah.
Yeah. Can't you see the resemblance? Like the cheaper.
Zane Madison.
Koichiro Yamamoto. Okay, so how do I hit?
The trigger. And you can hold it up to gain more power on your hit.
Oh, okay. Wow! Wow. How do you score points then? They're just gonna be there the whole time.
Why would they have their star player bunt? What is the point? Oh, I don't get it.
Maybe he's fast?
Yes, man.
I don't know.
Oh! Get wrecked, kid!
Did you do that when you were on the Little League team?
I did. I struck people out. I meant
the backflip, but...
Not the backflip. I'm not that talented.
Okay.
No.
Lame. You were saying about your pitching skills?
There was a kid who was like 300 pounds. And he could hit the ball like far, and he never missed, and I struck him out, and it was the best moment of my life.
You struck out a 300 pound kid.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
He couldn't run to save his damn life, so they only put him in. So he could hit. Oh my god, yeah. He could hit.
Just like he's hitting all the women.
No. Ray Rice.
Trevor, you're not even saying it. I'm trying to get something out of you, but...
What are you... What?
You're defending all of my,
Yes, because I know you do well.
Racist attacks and,
No.
Sexist and...
I'm not gonna say anything. Move! No! Oh my god, I did it! Oh god, he has to...
So just to answer, like, a statement from Will earlier. How many women did you see playing in Little League Baseball?
There were none when I played. And then this last few years, that was everyone's like, "Are you gonna have girls play because there's good boys?"
So you don't think girls can play baseball?
Well,
in the same group as men is what you're saying.
I'm not saying I'm sexist.
I think that's what you just said.
No,
I think I incriminated you.
I knew you would at one point. See, I met that guy.
What?
He clapped for me.
How was he like? Like
he's
What's his backstory?
He's a squirrel.
Throw the ball!
For sake.
What's his backstory?
Well, he's a special person in my life.
Okay, what did he do? Where did he touch you?
Here he comes! Those hands,
he
touched me in my butt.
Oh god.
And see, you see? He's like, yeah. What the fuck?
What
is that anime weep?
Yeah, I mean, you can hold it in.
The timer's weird.
Yeah, you can hold it in for more power, or you can just.
Oh, okay. I was holding it in and never released.
Well, how are you letting a female weep to me?
It's a progressive world out there. Women are better than men these days, apparently.
So, apparently.
Don't listen to the lies.
Compared to other sports games that you've played, how do you rank this one?
Have I played 10 sports games? Well, they're about to strike out my entire first four batters, so...
First three.
Irada Fakuri! foul ball.
Okay, once you get finally off the...
Fuck!
Once you finally finish batting, you want to move the analog stick as fast as you can. I think it's the left one.
This is going so well, guys.
Four.
All-star field where no one can hit a ball. Oh, what? That was only 3 outs, though.
Yeah, that's how baseball works.
But the last time I had 4 outs. Yeah, it made me get 4 outs. I swear to God it did.
Ricardo Lopez.
Fielding shift, what does that mean?
That's
you change your where the people
are. Oh yeah, no, I haven't played baseball, so
I've never played baseball.
I used to play baseball. Oh!
Good throw.
I didn't know I forgot that I had a good
person gets the ball, too much responsibility! Throws it to the person next to him. Home run.
Home run.
That's the only way I've seen Bryce score.
And that's a foul. This game's gonna go nowhere.
Oh!
And foul again.
Oh.
Ow. What the heck? This game is just gonna be 0-0.
Maybe you're not a natural.
Maybe I'm not a natural.
Whoa.
And out.
Right to the head.
This is so eventful. Thank God we did three innings.
Hey, we're in the second inning right now. Is this where Jake makes his comeback?
Whoa. Let's do a four screen. And out.
In other news, these guys are great at catching.
These guys have great fielders. That was what they're called, right?
Yeah, they're like outfielders.
Out.
That was almost a home run.
That was almost a home run. Let's go for a two seam. And it's gonna be out.
This is your chance, Jake.
This is my chance. Just look at the mascot in the back.
Does he give you motivation?
Oh, he makes me want to foul and strike out.
He makes me want to foul.
He makes me want to foul.
Are these illicit terms?
Foul.
Ooh.
Finally, that counted. That totally
hit. No, you didn't
hit the ground. That looked like it hit the ground.
It should have, but it didn't. Tragic.
Ooh.
Don't worry.
Ooh.
Wow. Line drive right.
Unleash all that power.
There we go. Adiku Suzuki.
Glasses for the win. I can charge my inner glasses power.
Hideo Kojima?
Hideo Kojima?
Four eyes.
Four eyes.
Third inning. Final inning.
This is going to be a shutout, man.
What is this? What is that anime meme?
I don't know. Okay, how do I hit
it? So what do you think of that? You just hold it, you just hit it, like, the trigger. You either hold it down for more power or, like, swing it right. Like, what do you think of the art style of this game?
The art style, I don't like it.
You don't like
it? No.
Would it make you feel better that they moved to the console after being on the Wii for their previous entry?
There was a previous entry?
Yes, it was Little League World Series Baseball, 2008.
Wow.
For the Nintendo Wii.
Alright. Well, what the fuck? Okay, no.
But it makes
I don't support it at all. There was no point in having it.
Would it make you feel better to know that that this game is worth, like, $17?
I think Trevor doesn't like this
and
game.
And that the Wii entry was worth $8?
How about you shut up, Jared? I think Trevor doesn't like this game because he didn't make it to this game. He didn't make it to the All-Star game. So he's jealous of all these kids.
I'm jealous.
And that's why he doesn't like this game.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Star player! You scored a point.
I did? What? I scored a point? What?
No,
I didn't score a point.
It's 0-0. Hey, kid!
Hey, kids! It's me! Not Barney! Ooh!
Oh, God.
Get wrecked! Nope, that's me. Okay. We're going to second.
Boom, 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 boom,
boom. God, I'm not in the red zone.
Dive start!
Foul.
Foul.
Foul. Foul. Foul.
Strike two. No.
So, when do you use the yellow card here?
There is no yellow card. I'm so good at doing flips, dude. Not in real life.
This is your alter ego?
Yeah, what's the LT do? Oh, it's like level 1. Oh. So I have like, I don't know. Okay.
It's like,
God.
I don't know how to use it. Is that how we played actual baseball? It's like,
I was slightly better than that.
There we go. Just bringing back fond memories.
Well, I was never in the Little League World Series, so.
What was that? Did you do that?
No.
Oh.
Actually, yeah, I did.
Oh, okay.
You know, all the time.
Uh oh.
Why did it have me do that?
Because it's affects like, your people's running
speed. Yeah, it's your speed if you like wiggle it around. The faster you go, the more
never
you
say wiggle it around.
The more you wiggle, the faster you go.
Apparently it didn't change. That's mentally scarring. Oh god, no, don't move your hips. God, no.
Hassan Kasabi.
There was no...
Stupid brown.
Why would it say Kasabi?
Kasabi.
It was like Kasab or something.
No, it's B.
You're just adding an E at the
end. Yep, it's B.
Well, they're all the same.
Sure. Khalees Baz.
Kalibas. He's Khalees? Now you're adding letters.
Yeah, I know. I saw the Z and I got excited.
God damn it.
Well,
fuck. Man, that defense is a lot better than actual Lily. Ahmed Najjar. Come on, Ahmed, you piece of shit.
Wow.
Will coaches with the very,
Well, that was fast.
Matt, he's back!
Oh god, no, go away!
Here's Creepy Mascot!
He comes out with a chainsaw, wouldn't be out of place.
I can feel it in my bones. Noise!
Noise.
Noise, noise.
Noise, noise.
Can I hear a motivational speech from my fan, my biggest fan?
Don't screw up.
Thank you, I can...
Screw it up.
Oh!
Screw it up, go to the base.
Which one do I throw at?
I'm throwing baseball. Number
24. Wang McGee.
The one that they're going to.
Wang McGee.
Wang McGee. He bunt? You can bunt?
Oh no, he's gonna get you.
Jake.
Okay, here we go.
I don't understand that setup. That was like...
B is first, Y is second, X is for third.
Oh, okay.
And A is home plate.
Infield fly.
Out. Okay, here we go. Favorite food? Meatball dumpling.
That's so racist. What is this?
He's bunting it. He's bunting it.
favorite hobby? Fishing.
You gotta get it out here, Jake, to save your 0-0.
My 0-0.
How do you, like, bunt
Favorite movie, Pirates of the Caribbean.
Really?
Is that
what I said? I didn't see.
I thought that was 3 outs.
At World's End? Strike! Out!
There you
good.
Go.
No zero.
Clutch move. Watch this replay.
Oh, that gives me chills.
Clutch.
Shivers down my spine. You know, we've been having
a rough game.
All right.
So you got to score here.
See,
how
that
do you
mass?
Bunt it? Like,
I don't even know how to.
You got to score. Good.
That was a curve ball.
Do
you
think
know
it
that?
Might be like right bumper? Is it
a winning game? I have no clue. I'll try all the buttons.
F me, dude. They're hitting all the time. And they have first and third. One out.
Oh, what do I do here?
Probably pitch it.
No shit.
That's my guess.
God, I keep throwing these chambers.
Oh.
Oh, and it's a pop. God.
1-0. Replay. Boom. No replay. He's a jealous.
Jermaine Gray.
Well, I'm losing to a good team.
I'm losing to Canada. Good team.
Canada's actually pretty good. This guy just watched it go in. He didn't even blink. He's just like, here we go, boy. And bam. No.
Sorry, Dave.
He watched it go in. Out.
Change. Oh. Change. Dun 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 dun
dun dun dun dun. Game over yet?
Well, Trevor, would it make you feel better to know that you gave up your first point a lot sooner than everybody else playing?
Good. Great, I'm happy.
Or, you know.
A defense heavy game, this is nothing like Little League.
Or come to the bathroom with a child, you know, either way.
She's gonna leave it on that.
Well. So, this is exciting, guys.
I can tell.
Look at those fun carnival rides in the back.
And
we're here.
Yeah.
So much fun.
What do you think of the art design?
Very style. I can see the hard work that was put into all the textures.
Do you think this is worth, like, moving from the Wii? Like,
was this originally on the Wii?
The 08 version was.
I think they really should have gone to PC to get the full effect, you know?
Yeah.
Because PC baseball games are dumb.
Oh yeah, man. I mean, have you seen the huge community around PC baseball games?
Yeah.
Or PC sports teams in general?
Their hobby is surfing. Here he is playing baseball.
Oh.
Earlier, some guy's favorite sport was badminton.
But he's playing baseball.
Yep. Because there's not a World Series in badminton.
Who plays badminton competitively under the age of 65?
Imagine you're insulting a few 64-year-olds out there, Will.
Imagine you're insulting nobody, the amount of people watching this video.
I know.
Chair just accepts defeat.
Yeah. I was saying.
Is this an actual... No. I like how he gets there and then immediately just robotically turns to kick
Muhammad.
The
fish. Muhammad. Asa.
Oh. Good job, Muhammad.
Wow.
These defenders are way too good to be Little League kids.
Like, what?
Oh god, she's... Chick... Okay. She has, matured a bit too much to be Little League. Let's just say.
I love Will trying to tactfully say that. So true. True.
She kind of stands out from the rest of the team.
It's that one. That's gonna go foul.
Oh. Oh. I tried holding it, but it wouldn't. There we go. Oh, wow. Is he gonna bunt it? Is he gonna bunt it? Oh!
Yeah,
were
you
even
gonna...
It was like Indiana Jones style, man. I'm gonna do it. The final hit!
You can tell how bad the animation's on.
Like, it was like 1 frame a second.
It was like just... Is he gonna catch it? Is he gonna catch it?
Teleport in his glove.
Zhang Madison.
Wait, why is the game
favorite movie, doing? Planet of the Apes.
Still going?
Oh no.
Ooh. Strike. This is gonna be a lot longer than I thought.
Oh, maybe because nobody scored.
Act. No. Maybe, so we're sudden death?
I hope.
Probably.
I know, you'd leave it on 15 extra innings, so I don't know what that did.
That means nobody scores, it doesn't happen as a tie until 15 innings are passed.
We had to do 15 damn innings. Shield, bunt defense. Normal. I bet that tricked him.
Yeah.
Fair.
Now batting.
Wow.
Bump your defense to, like, I don't know.
Deep. Go deep.
You know he's gonna be a hard hitter.
That's a she, by the way. You
She's gonna be
sexist.
A hard hitter. Only guys on Facebook.
Only guys. I knew it was gonna be deep. Didn't I guess that?
Ow.
Ow.
Change. So, Trevor.
Yeah.
Out of every sports game, where do you rank this one?
Out of every sports game?
That you've played.
This is the last on the list.
Oh.
Go, ball, go! Go, foul fucking bell.
Why do you say it's a laugh? Is it because David Cohen is not white?
David Cohen is not white. That's what the fuck? Who's that guy?
I think he has red hair. It's kind of confusing me, to be honest.
Oh.
Dane Elder.
Dane Elder.
He's got glasses.
Is this Trevor?
Was this Trevor? Did you wear glasses while you played baseball?
I have a. What the fuck is wrong with me?
You used your power.
It'd be helpful if you swung.
Yeah, I'm trying to.
Sure, I asked you a question.
What?
Did you wear glasses while you played baseball?
I did, yeah, and I broke a few.
Nice.
Yeah.
You know if you wiggle a stick, you run faster.
Oh, okay. Which
right
stick?
Analog stick.
Right now? Okay.
That's their level 2 star player.
Oh!
No, Bryce, they have these...
Home fucking run, bitch!
Oh, he literally just outscored everyone else.
You're now the highest scoring person. I think, I don't know if I was supposed to say that this week.
Bitch! Bitch! Bitch!
And that was Will.
Bitch! Home run, bitch! Highest scoring Apparently, I can't. I'm not confirmed, but apparently that's the thing.
He's using American players.
True. You are the first person to be using American teams.
Okay.
I use brown teams.
Well, it's the Middle East. You can't exactly regulate what happens.
The Secret
there.
Garden.
That's why they have burkas.
What is the what movie is the Secret Garden?
Oh, it's some shitty movie, I think, if I remember correctly. Or it's not. The interface is so
small.
It's so weird because the diamond, the first base is that way on that, but first base is to your left on the actual screen.
Yeah, I know.
I just think the kid grabs the ball and he stands there for like a full second, like, what am I supposed to do now?
Home run!
Well then.
Fuck you, Mexico!
Oh, look, it was a female. They played the World
Series. I hate women. I'm gonna go become a MGTOW, guys.
Okay.
Spaghetti.
Right.
Italians, Mexicans, same thing.
Yeah. Yep, definitely.
They're not white, so.
Everything's white. What are you talking about?
Soccer.
Favorite hobby, soccer. But he's here playing baseball.
That's his hobby. This is profession.
What is that? This is worse than Jeopardy than fucking... Oh, god damn it.
Oh, that one really
This is
it.
Worse than, what is it? The, Price is Right game. Favorite hotline...
Form a soccer team, guy. Nobody's forcing you to play baseball. Their father's like this impressive guy, like, you play baseball.
He is the Middle East.
Favorite hobby.
School!
Something they don't get in that region.
Oh no, Jared.
That's why it's so appreciative.
Alright.
You gotta hit, guys.
Soccer. Are you seeing the same person or all their favorite hobbies soccer?
All of their favorite hobbies are soccer.
Well, fuck.
Change.
See, he's coming. He's like, gotta go. Vasanic.
Did you just leave, Jake?
I heard fish, Jake. And I just said
favorite hobby, fishing.
But he's playing baseball. So Trevor's instant reaction has been, well, initial reaction has been, you know, joined in by Will.
Hi.
Waffles. So Will, what did you think of this game?
I rated it one brown person out of the Middle East.
Ah!
Okay, let's not talk about that so I can edit the video together.
Alonzo Hickey.
Do
you
want
favorite
joining into random
is
videos?
Well, I mean, you can join, just don't talk about your... gameplay.
Blame Trevor for asking. Right, that's what I said.
Also blame Trevor for spoiling the initial reactions game.
Yeah, I was like, what are we doing today?
Yeah.
Oh, you want this? Oh, what else is left? Oh!
I say, like, over Skype called. Yells up,
Hannah.
Is that her name?
Yeah.
Wow.
My parents are
sick pop up, boys! Gotta go fast! Alright. I'm out.
Sick.
Okay. He looks way too happy.
Juan Diaz,
why are you so white, Juan?
He's an imposter.
You're not a real Mexican.
He was actually just kidnapped during a family trip, and then they just played off like he's Mexican.
He's half Mexican.
Chile.
People from Chile, but you're from Mexico. Beep. Should throw in the second. Carlos Gonzalez.
Oh,
I want to see Donald Trump on the Mexican team.
He's actually their coach.
It's gonna be huge.
It's how they run so fast.
I'm gonna build a wall across the outfield wall. They're gonna never win a home run.
Strike it.
Bro!
Was that your celebration when you were a child?
Favorite hobby, drums. Go start a band, asshole.
It could be that he legitimately sucks.
Oh no.
Oh well, two to nada. That's him playing his drums.
Javier Torres.
What was his favorite hobby?
It didn't say.
Change.
Chain! You just gotta hit 2 points and to tie it.
When the defense is literally robots. Kalibaz! Come on, Kalibaz.
Grilled tilapia.
In the Middle East! We're just getting grilled tilapia in fucking Iraq! I remember that famous Saudi Arabian grilled tilapia. Jesus Christ!
He's showing our OP. Favorite hobby? Cooking.
Well, this is a woman.
Dear God, that's my biggest fan.
I'm your biggest fan.
I'm your biggest fan. Oh, this
Trevor Mason. Did you actually try to score, Jake?
God damn it.
This is your star player. Wow, that was, I don't know what's happening
now. Run! You're not moving the sticks fast enough.
Do I have to do this, or do I?
Yeah.
Oh, nice. I thought I had to push the direction I want.
No.
That means we're gonna bunt it all the way. Out.
Last time you had a better, like, it went to the other direction, so you would have had a better chance.
We're gonna do this! What? Damn it! I just wasted my juice. My juices.
You're not allowed to be taking juice.
Damn it! We're gonna bunt this with super juice.
Super juice.
This is gonna be a very long game.
Wang McGee,
up
to bat. Favorite food? Odin.
Odin? That's German. Out.
But the
throw the first
in.
Base!
Oh my God.
This is your fault.
Favorite
left
sport?
Shift.
Favorite sport? Badminton.
Is that what it said?
Yeah.
Out. He's level 2. Do you go for the achievements on this game, bro? What are the achievements?
I don't know.
Certain player must get star.
Didn't we create this show? You had like a 15-minute limit to play the game.
Huh?
When we created the show.
Yeah.
Okay, same time.
Get a homer.
Oh boy. Final hit.
He was a level 3.
Then let's just make this any of my last one then.
Yeah. Good start.
Good start.
Oh. Oh. You actually made a plate, but out.
Mike Roos, favorite hobby is writing. That is not my hobby.
Intellectual.
Foul ball, sick.
Wow. I don't know what that little section was there, but...
That's a pitching area.
Nobody was there.
Because they don't have another pitcher warming up.
That's lame.
Oh my God. Go. Don't catch it. Damn it.
Hey Trevor, how about you try to win?
How about I try to win? I'll try to win? Fine, here.
Oh, we got serious. Be helpful if you hit the ball.
That was a fucking curveball, I can't.
It'd be helpful if you hit the ball.
Oh, sinking fastball! That wasn't sinking, that rose. Fucking dick. Oh! Go!
The lack of wiggling on the stick, my friend.
You want me to wiggle like that?
Wiggle your stick, Marcus.
Bridge!
Wiggle my stick.
Ugh!
Lego my ego.
Oh my God.
Lego my ego.
What's wrong, Bryce?
Phil Blue.
Why do these guys all have like a...
I feel
Phil Blue. Phil Blue on the red team.
Phil Blue. Okay, so he could use his power buff any time.
Yep.
Do they?
Yep.
Well, it's blinking. Like, I can't not look at it. It's like...
Everything in this game.
But they don't need to use it to beat you, Trevor.
Guess.
That's the thing. The statement win.
Carissa Harris. Oh God. That is intimidating. She's on fire and she needs to fix that.
Can you imagine? I'd watch the Little League World Series if the players started catching on fire at random intervals.
Yeah. You're gonna be taken down.
Oh shit!
The only time something good happens, all.
Fuck me!
Well, you're setting up for the major comeback.
How did Jake do?
Well, right now all you need to do is score 1 point and you'll tie.
Look how he did.
No. Yeah, Jake made it 2-1, and then his last,
What? Come on! Apparently the pitch was perfect, but he still hit it.
Well, yeah, things happen.
Marta Flores.
I
don't want to be reminded of my past.
Not quite a home run this time.
Marta.
Loser.
Marta, more like, lame.
All right.
Oh. That's right, you run back.
Soccer. Like, legitimately, all the people who wanted to play soccer could probably go form a soccer team out of these two.
There probably is a soccer team. It's Mexico. There are soccer teams in the United States, and we don't even and most of the United States doesn't even like soccer. What the fuck? This kid should all be doing gymnastics?
Why are you all actually playing baseball?
You all suck at baseball. Go do something else that's not
baseball.
Nobody
can hit it in bounds, and if we can't hit it in bounds, it's...
What?! That was apparently foul!
Yeah, see, that should have been an out. Let's it hit the ground before he catches it.
Kent could say it's a home run.
That would be funny.
69 miles per hour. Hey.
Alright, this is your chance.
This is my chance.
And I'll
use the activated left trigger ability.
What's my left trigger ability?
Like, it just makes your ass hit like a lot harder. Excuse me as the ball goes right into me real quick.
Wow! What an ability, guys!
That was lame.
Hits it right next to her.
Oh, Jesus! How much makeup is on this 12-year-old? Oh wait, I forgot she's the one that's not quite...
Yeah.
Favorite hobby, baseball.
She's a 12-year-old, but she's wearing tons of makeup, and Jesus Christ, kid! Fucking hell!
99 miles per hour. Same.
This kid should not be playing Little League. Mohammed Masrur.
He has red eyes.
He's a demon.
Yeah.
Then again, he is from the Middle East, so I mean, of course, he knows.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
We got one! Literally one base.
Karim Malouf.
Best player on the team.
Fuck.
Left trigger ability. But...
How many pitches does this kid have?
Screwball.
Well, that's game, guys.
Dear God.
This is it. Walking down to Suzuki. Suzuki's on the line. He is a slow guy.
Oh my
god.
God.
I think he's your catcher.
Let's just do all
yeah,
six.
Yeah,
might as well
six.
Just do the rest.
I say, because catchers aren't supposed to be fast. Dun, 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 dun.
Out.
Okay. Like
just keep playing the epic
fastest.
Music.
So compared to any,
dun, dun, dun,
any
dun, dun,
other
dun.
Sports game that you've played, how do you rank this one? Good answer. I asked you a question, dude.
Oh, did you?
Yeah.
Oh,
so compared to any other sports game that you've played, how is this one ranking?
This one ranks my top 7.
How many sports games have you played?
2.
Okay, maybe 7 would be one of your Oh!
Oh! Oh! So that means I lost. Because there's no way I'm rebounding this.
Alright.
Did he get 2 points out of that?
Yep.
Yeah, because he had 2 people. A guy who was hitting and a guy on a base.
Jake.
What?
Comebacks? Start now.
Start striking like there's no tomorrow.
Striking that woman.
Now batting. Watch that bitch.
Chinese sausages? What's the difference between a Chinese sausage and a normal sausage?
There's hard
one made out of dog?
There's hard earned communism paid into one. Man, safe, making that dope, Ratatouille. Is this a Disney game?
No.
No, just probably people at Activision decided, what would be the most...
copyrighted
like, no,
material?
Like, we need to come up with children's movies. What was that most recent Disney release? Oh, I know!
Strike! Kung Pao Chicken.
So... You need to make something big happen.
I need to make something big happen because we need an epic. What? Ball.
Oh, That was fine. Because it was too low. It wasn't in the strike box.
God damn it.
That's the first time he's done that.
This guy's probably making racist comments at the Japanese. I'm making a comeback, Bryce. You just missed my comeback.
Did I? Have one base. Gotta go fake.
Safe. I got two people on.
He's working his way down. You need a home run right now.
Home run.
Star player. You're safe.
Uh-oh. Home run now and you win.
I'm about to go Super Saiyan on these people. Oh, damn it, I can't.
Yeah, that's
your favorite activity is adventure. And...
Well,
oh,
I scored one.
I scored one.
I have a chance, bro. I have a chance.
I see it.
Oh, boy. That would have been cool.
They're like, oh, that's completely normal.
And Adrian Johnson steps to the plate. Oh, dear. It seems he's caught fire.
Will this give him a power-up?
No.
Instead, he's just fallen to the ground.
Who's like the anime-esque old man that keeps popping up in the top right?
That is the announcer.
Yeah, I know. Why is he so different from the rest of the art style?
Excellent question. We can't answer that.
He's nobody.
That's the
can
people
answer
at Activision, not us.
Activision made this.
Oh yeah,
Activision.
Of course it's Activision.
Yes, they made this.
God. Call of Duty.
No, it's Activision. They publish everything.
Oh, yeah. Damn.
That's the first time I've seen a ball in this game. It's the first time someone's throwing a ball that I've seen.
Strike.
Is that your theme? Is that your team's theme song?
Mm-hmm.
They run to the field and it's like just you with the intercom going, no, it's like you with the megaphone.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, wiggle the stick for them to get there first.
I couldn't see where the players were, so I just...
Yeah, but they're gonna run towards that,
that
one spot.
Oh, really?
You just
oh
wiggle the stick to make them run faster.
Oh, okay. Alright, that's good enough.
The game's mechanics are ever so complex.
Yeah.
We told you
that, Trevor. Well, alright.
Yeah, but it took such a great linguist such as myself to really deliver it to home.
Apparently. Because apparently, wiggle the stick was...
Oh, go!
Trevor has 10 times as much
luck
as I do.
Ow! Let's go!
Gerard Shea. What a name. If Gerard Shea is watching, fuck you.
Oh! Get back to the plate! Stay there!
David Cohen.
Was I left out?
I decided to come join after I randomly started screaming bitch.
Bitch!
Jake, you can join.
Jake looks.
Well,
stairs, slowly back to the rope.
I thought he was gonna...
right to the first base.
I thought he would take any chance to escape Joe.
I'm just gonna go up the bunt. Hey, boy.
It's a dangerous maneuver.
Oh, damn it!
I let go! Good game!
No! I thought I hit it! Oh, damn it.
How do you feel about that depressing end?
Probably the same way he feels about nuclear devices.
It was like boom.
It was like boom, you hear it. Alrighty.
In the game.
Well then. The Mexican kids are too goddamn good. I think I chose the wrong brown people.
The face of evil.
That was the feeling as it just stood there.
Did we win, coach?
MVP.
Bitch.
Barely stayed in bounds.
So, what are your thoughts on Little League Baseball?
I rank it one brown person out of the Middle East.
Alright. Thank you for your time.
Yep. He was not happy with Joe. And his, surprises.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Whoa,
hit me! Why would you dodge that? Take one for the team, kid!
Foul ball!
Sick.
I need a home run from you, kid.
It is only the four.
I need a home run! That works too! What the fuck was that?
Oh, he missed!
Oh, okay.
Oh. MLG Pro! Nope.
What was that? It's like, oh, I got it! No, I missed it!
The enemy!
Home run flashback.
Good English, Jake.
That was last inning.
Bet you, Bert.
God.
All those kids are just blonde.
It's called eBay. You should try that sometime.
Why did you buy them? It's a better question.
$20. What is actually less than Trevor's initial reaction?
Putt Locker.
Rip my initial reactions, I guess, man.
Malaysia
Jeez,
sells, like, how's your game still going on? Super cheap.
What's wrong?
It's Malaysia. Wow. Everything in Malaysia is
I know, cheap. Exactly. That's why I love eBay.
I bought things from China, Malaysia, Indonesia.
How should you buy this one?
Same price.
Oh, this is derailed.
I'm not joking!
This is derailed. Bryce is done.
What's the $20 book?
Because I tried to actually buy it from any place, and they sell it for $40.
Don't do that! I promise you, don't do
that. That's a rip-off.
Okay.
Think I can borrow this one?
Okay. Go ahead. Oh, I'm gonna warn you that case
guys,
is screwed up.
Guys,
yeah, yeah.
Guys.
Yo.
You've derailed.
Yeah, I know. Trevor's trying to, like,
oh,
play and then, like...
I don't know, I hit the wrong key. Key button, shut up!
Because all of the keys on all the controllers. How does it make you feel like wiggling that analog stick?
It feels great.
That's not the only thing you
Rookie of the Year is his favorite movie. Oh boy. Because he wants to be Rookie of the Year! That strikes out!
It might be a hurt.
That was one strike. She wants a strikeout!
Sensitive to gender.
What inning are we on?
The Canadians have struck out more than Trevor has.
Nice!
Trevor has in his
North
Nice!
Canadians strike out more than Trevor does in his romance life.
Oh.
Be helpful if he had one.
Such a burn.
It is kind of a burn, actually.
Gotta do my flips, yo.
Oh, yeah, boy.
So everybody's here giving commentary for Trevor's initial reaction now.
We wanted to give show him support. We had to pull him through this. Not after our experiences,
dog.
You know, it's like
dog.
An AA meeting.
Okay.
Hot dog from Mr. Squirrel.
It is a home run.
Oh, what the
Ow.
Fuck was that?
I thought that went out.
That kid's got hops.
Wow.
That kid's got hops. He's the one,
I don't
black,
think
Canadian.
That's
the one black Canadian on the team.
God damn
the
it.
Mexican, you know, they'd be great at going over walls.
Out.
They go under the walls.
Hamburgers.
True.
Put Trump's wall.
And Trump's wall
wow.
is too high.
Yeah, but the tunnels go under the wall.
That's why secretly it's going underneath the ground too.
It's a wonderful place.
Straight to the core.
It's gonna go 200 feet below the ground.
Yep.
Strike.
Good job.
How the hell was that a strike?
It was in your upper chest. It was in the strike box. Strike.
Don't
zone.
You know how to play baseball? God.
That is a home run.
I'm coming for you.
Coming for you! Hey, kid! That legitimately looks like it should be in like a fucking.
It's
that. I think this was the inspiration for Freddy's fucking. The, whatever that game was.
Oh, Five Nights.
Yeah, that game.
True.
That's FNAF right there, boys.
Guys.
Right there.
Oh, Maya. Oh, man. That's just sends my jiggles down.
That sends my jiggles down?
That sends me chills down.
Oh. It sends my jiggles
sends
down.
My jiggles down. Hey, hey.
What is even? Oh.
Doesn't matter. Because you suck, boy.
Phil Blue is on the red team.
His favorite movie is Ruddy.
It's Rudy.
Rudy,
yeah. An idiot.
So rude.
E. God.
Ha!
Pun mess.
Sea biscuit. Who doesn't love sea biscuits?
That's a horse. Seabiscuit's a horse.
I love Seabiscuits.
Seabiscuit's a horse.
Yeah.
Same thing. Jake's just stop talking.
What the hell was that ball?
For food and for pets.
Seabiscuits aren't a food. At least I don't think so.
They will be now.
Oh, no. I have my phone. I was gonna look up what a Seabiscuit
oh
is.
My god.
You're gonna get beat by the Canadians.
No, they just tied the game.
The Canadians!
Sorry!
You're
just keep apologizing, boy.
Sorry! First base, sorry. Second base, sorry. Third base, sorry. Home run, home base, sorry! Sorry.
Damn it. I thought I had it in the bag. Nope. Apparently not.
Sorry all the way.
Well, in other news, all Trevor has to do is get 1 point next time he's batting.
God. This might go to extras, guys.
Clutch?
No, there's no extras. Donuts.
Yeah, you either win immediately.
Okay, I turned those off.
Yeah, you did. You either win immediately or you suck.
Phil, what? Who is that?
That's a fan.
That's the hype guy.
That's my biggest fan.
This is it, Trevor.
It's my mom.
Go for second. Go for second.
Yes.
Five.
He's like practically at second. Jared's like,
go for second.
Go.
That's J-Rod shoes.
I don't think that's how it's pronounced, but...
How do you pronounce it?
Ball. Shoes.
How do you pronounce it then, huh?
Gerard. Just stand over home plate.
Oh, Gerard?
From the stupid names I've seen here, I wouldn't be surprised if his name was Shoes.
Shoes?
Fail.
I said, you don't have to, like, even swing for this dude. He's just giving you it.
Pressure!
That was a strike.
Trevor, just go for it.
Go for it.
Go for it.
That was a ball, too!
And
strikes out on a
Trevor, God.
I didn't do it!
Yeah, you did.
Yeah, you did.
The one holding the controller.
It disconnected.
Dude, Dad.
You're losing to a Canadian woman.
Oh, wait.
David Cohen.
That was only your first time.
David Cohen sounds like a really bad writer for a Saturday night TV show.
I can't even see the ball with that fire on it. God.
That's the whole
point. You should be able to see it a lot easier.
Holy just bunt
shit.
It. Just hold X.
No,
X.
He'll be out.
Run!
Are you kidding me? He's in the out now.
Good one.
Good one.
He's gonna be out either way.
Not really.
It advanced the runner. That was the whole point.
I guess.
We just need Dan Elder to hit
Did
the ball and score.
West for the win.
Fuck.
Strike one.
You just gotta get that guy.
Bunted.
Bunted.
They're gonna go home.
Ooh.
Oh my god.
And you dead.
Come on, everybody!
Exciting finish.
Oh, wow. It had me on edge the whole time.
Everyone's just like, dang.
So where Trevor's good looks from?
So we're gonna go to the ice cream shop after the game. MVP.
You ready to start that soccer team?
Their fucking pitcher. So, Trevor, what is your reaction to this? Canadians suck. Bye.